things about all of them. I certainly like the business aspect of Mitt Romney, the ideas of Newt Gingrich, the tenacity and the social conservative things that Rick Santorum talks about. And they all need to listen to Ron Paul, because our whole party is based on individual liberty, constitutional limited government. And we need to recognize that what he's saying about the out-of-control Federal Reserve and our monetary system could be the most vulnerable aspect of our country today. So.